after the US-led invasion toppled dictator Saddam Hussein. With his Mehdi Army militia, Sadr led two uprisings against US forces in Iraq. He's also one of the few Shiite leaders to have distanced himself from Tehran. Sadr didn't run as a candidate himself, and winning the largest number of seats doesn't guarantee he'll be able to choose the next prime minister. He'll now have to negotiate to form a coalition government, and the mood on the streets was pessimistic.